Hey guys, it's Chef Aubrey back in the kitchen, and today I'm making my aunt a special orange cake because she's an angel. So let's get started. First, let's pour in the oranges. Let's chop them up now. You can also make this with crushed pineapple. Now let's pour in the cake mix. It smells just like an angel, guys. It smells so good. It smells just like an angel. I'll check because I make messes, by the way. That's why that's there. Sorry, guys. Don't forget that. My mess. Okay, guys. Now let's mix it. And, guys, I want to tell you something so you will know. At the end of the video.
Press the button.
Okay, guys. Now let's pour it into the pan. Okay guys, now let's pour it into the pan. Okay guys, now let's spread it. My sister should move that out of the way. Her name's Michaela and she's a sweet one. She's 16 years old and I love her so much. Sorry guys about that. Okay guys, now let's put it in the oven for 20 minutes. Guys, when it comes out of the oven, it should look completely like this. So this is what it'll look like. So let's put some Cool Whip on. Guys, this might be really good. And tomorrow, it's my mom's birthday too. Okay guys, now let's spread it. Okay, guys. When it's done, this is what it should look like. I hope you like my video. Make sure you subscribe. Bye.